There are stories of men who have transitioned into women that have zero feeling and can't even have sexual pleasure. They have issues going to the bathroom or moving their bowels. They feel like they smell of urine all of the time. Their hormones are all out of whack. And when it comes to young women that transition into men, the medical community is literally forced sterilizing them. They are pumping them with so many male hormones like progesterone and testosterone that there is irreversible damage done to their reproductive organs. So even if, as they identify as men and make the shift to become men, what if in 20 years they decide they want a baby? Nope, you can't do it. That is irreversible damage done without that informed consent.